Courvoisier, mixing it up with The Daily Show.